And today, a special thanks to our new sponsor. Have you ever wanted to be a part of nerd culture but didn't have the money to jump into the newest graphics cards, expensive figurines, or YouTubers trying to sell you on 3D printing at home where they get a cut? Well, look no further. A company's found the perfect middle ground for people with just enough money to spend but not enough to do anything useful with. KARAKKRATE, where you get a new crate of random Karak items every single month. Each month, a different box arrives at your door. Spatulas, used socks, my slightly bent and beat up cheese grater, or a cat. That's right, for only $14.99 per month, twice a month, you get a small crate sent to your house, just absolutely stock full of useless bullshit. Each pack is created to make sure that you get at least 4 rare items, as well as 4 items that you won't have any fucking clue what to do with. Now, just some of the amazing things that you can get in your new KARAKKRATE: a pair of bloody scissors, used facial scrubber, one half of a well-worn jockstrap, and the last ball of lint that my cat coughed up. Ladies and gentlemen, you won't find a better deal for something to make you feel like you're wasting your cash on crap anywhere else. And these items are nice enough to display proudly around your home as a member of the KARAKKRATE. Each comes with a stand made of genuine bullshit, the same bullshit anyone is trying to prattle to you like you're a rot-lipped gate mouth whenever they want you to pay for a mystery crate filled with useless shit just like this. So again, try KARAKKRATE. For just $21.99 per month, 4 times a month, each month, twice a month, you can get an amazing crate filled with stuff that you will have no fucking idea what to do with. KARAKKRATE, where strange comes to you.